Hello. This is Hugh Woolner. He was a businessman that lived between 1866 and 1925. He survived the sinking of the Titanic.